Greetings. Today's educational game that I play is a short math exercise for second grade about adding numbers from 0 to 100. This is addition exercise, but with quite bigger numbers. Again, to the left is the equation or the numbers that I have to sum. In the green entering box, I have to enter the value, press enter, and this time I will build a pyramid of spheres. This is my first green sphere. And let me begin with the first equation. That is 68 plus 12. That should be 70, 80, right? Correct. I have two spheres. Now this is easy. 66 plus 0 is 66. Now what I have here? 76 plus 24. 7 and 2, 9. And plus 90 plus 10. That should be exactly 100. Now 71 plus 56. 7 plus 5 is 12. And 1 and 6, 7, that is 127, right? Correct. Those big numbers, 79 plus 85, 7 and 8, 15, 9 and 5, 14, so this is 164. Wow, that was correct. I think I got the first line of the pyramid, and this is easy. I think it's 16. Yes, now I'm building red spheres. And again, a big number, 8 plus 1, 9, and 9 plus 5, 14. That would be 104. Correct. 36 plus 6 should be 42. My favorite number. Yes. So, 8 plus 6, 14. That is 148. Okay. What's that? 95 plus 13. This is exactly 108. I believe. Correct. This is easy. 33. And I'm building the third row of the pyramid. This is blue spheres. Again, big number. 8 plus 4, 12. That is 120. And plus 17, 137. Right? I'm correct again. 8 plus 5, 13. 9 plus 4, 13. So, this is 1, 4, 6. No, it's not. What are these numbers? 46 plus 64. Okay, these two make 100 and these two make 10. So this is 110. This time it's right. Now this one make 80 and minus 1, 88. Okay, well there are very different ways to calculate these things. I'm using different types of arithmetics, yet the outcome is the same. Okay, 9 and 8, 98, 92 plus 52, that should be something that the last number is 4. And 9 plus 5 is 14. That should be 144. Correct. And this is some kind of orange spheres. Okay. This is 92. Let me remove this 8 and place it with the 2, making it 100. And then I have 80. So this should be 180. Without minuses, please. Correct. Now this should be 39. Correct. And I got the fourth row. I'm wondering what the next sphere is. But I have to guess these numbers correctly to see it. So it is 3 plus 5 plus 2 is 5. 8, let me write it, 5. 8 plus 1 is 9. That should be 59. This is purple spheres. I didn't know that. And this is also the last equation. The progress is almost complete, which is easy. That makes just 40. Well, I still got the excellent mark, but I don't have the top of the pyramid because I made 2 wrong answers. But this application is free. It is online on the Planeta 42 website in the Math Games category under the tests. So everyone can try and beat me. This is the exercise for today. Until new meetings.